name is Adanya Singh. I live in PP2 class in Global Gates Kingdom School. Today I am going to narrate a story. The title of my story is Boy Who Cried Wolf. Once upon a time, there was a shepherd boy. He had duty to look after a flock of sheep. One day, he fell bored and started shouting, "Help, help, help. There is a wolf, just for fun." This became his habit. One day when wolf really came and boy started shouting, "Help, help, help. There is a wolf," but nobody came for help. As a result, all his sheep were killed. There was no one to blame but him. So moral of the story is, never lie, no matter how bad the situation is. Thank you. Have a nice day.